Make some noise, this track was produced by the late, great J. Dilla. Drop it. Shout out to Bobby Yancey.
It's a man.
Rest in power, Dilla. We love you. We miss you, brother.
Bring you the motherfucking moment star, man.
Yes, sir.
Turn it up. Let's do it. Do it. Do it.
Yeah.
Rest in peace.
Put your peace signs up.
Rest in peace.
Motherfucker, say it.
Rest in peace, J.R.
Black on black.
Rest in peace.
You ain't paying respect.
Rest in peace.
I ain't done this song in a while, baby.
Rest in peace.
This ain't for y'all. This is a toast to them.
Rest in peace.
Here's a toast to the dead. If you don't drink, smoke to the head. For the freedom fighters killed by the feds. For those who died hard in the streets, soaking in red. And died slow asleep in a dream, choking in bed. Here's a toast to the dead. To my enemies that are gone. I'm not a coward, so celebrating that would be wrong. I pray to God that your soul will come back again. So I can see you in the next life and finish it then. Toast to the dead. For criminals burning in hell. I wonder how many presidents are burning as well. Emperors, popes, senators, generals, amputees feel unlucky until they see the vegetables. Toast to the dead. For those who are forgotten, written out of history, the corrupted rock. Black saints whitewashed during La Reconquista. Thousands of Indios, Spaniards used to conquer the Incas. Fuck a moment of silence, I need a moment of violence. Like the 19th century Caribbean islands. Long live those who came before and paved the way for me. Warriors and scientists that came before slavery. If that last lyric was predictable, take that clairvoyance and apply it to life in the physical. Presumptuous, half-hearted homunculus. Self-destruction is the power without knowing what the function is.
Pizza, pizza. Rest in peace. Yeah, you JR.
Show me. Of a worthy lieutenant, a toast to the dead, for children,
answering AIDS.
Trying to be saved.
You all right?
Divorce morality, corporate home wreckers, paying up a salary.
A toast to the dead.
For those that had died a day, the victims and those exonerated by DNA. Only thing worse than giving freedom to the guilty is killing the innocent and leaving your soul filthy. Immortal technique, remember me when I'm gone. I encrypted my lyrics to stay alive in a song. So you'll always keep a piece of my spirit inside when you struggle to complete what I started before I died. But some of you won't survive the changes the earth makes. Swallowed by tsunamis, hurricanes, and earthquakes. And that's just the first stage. If you cannot reverse ways and realize that we are one, regardless of our birthplace.